Sharpen again to the outside. Played it on back for Barker. Gets across to Walker. Drive! Knocked down in front. Rebound! Score!
And a wide open net for Patrick Sharp.
Just attacking him. They've tried to mark him and trade paint with him every single time he's been on the ice and touched the puck.
Deflection, score! Fedotenko cruising the crease.
What a bright play. This was an intentional missed shot wide by Philip Boucher. Perfect place at the perfect time, but that puck probably shouldn't have got through.
In the last half minute of the period, tucked right over to Versteeg, shouldered off by Helm. Both teams get a man back as walking on with it is front. Hits a hit!
The Red Wings got the memo. Shoot high. We've seen their defensemen shoot high, and we see Johan Franzen come down the wall. He just shoots it high, long side.
The one thing Johan Franzen did, watch what he does. He shoots his puck right between the legs of Brian Campbell. He uses him as a screen, skating right, shoots back to the left.
Bouncing off him was Hossa. That was why he got the applause from the crowd on a hit that looked like it was engineered by Detroit. It's a score! A ripper by Keith, deflected by Paulson, and it's 3-0.
Duncan Keith with the shot, and there's the stick knock. Great call off the stick of Sammy Paulson between the legs of Chris Osgood, and from our McDonald's goal cam.
Oh, good hand-eye coordination there. Given back up to Hossa, holds and shoots. Save made by Yue. Strong shot by Hossa. To the back it comes for a shot by Linden.
The puck goes from low to high. The shot by Brett Lebda. And then Dan Cleary, what a redirect. On the forehand, between the legs, beats Cristobal Yue. And a 1-0 lead. Doesn't get any better than that.
And away. Oh, my. Here's Campbell again with a pass that slowed down. And it's set ahead for Hudler, trying to get back as Barker. 3-on-1. Double across shot.
Samuelson, the eventual goal scorer, takes the puck away from Brian Campbell. Hedler to Fippola to Michael Samuelson. No chance for Nikolai Javi Bulin. Pass, and a one-timer to the stick side of Javi Bulin. But the good defensive play, Doc. The turnover and a 3-on-1.
Allen dancing with it, and his feed goes awry for Walker. Counterpunch for Guerin. To the front. Score! A timing play to Crosby.
That is a steel-toed boot to the belly button late in the opening period. They turn it over. It looks like the Hurricanes are trying to force pucks into the middle in the attacking zone, and it's not there. What a brilliant backhand pass by Bill Guerin to leave Crosby. And Pitkinen again is bewildered defensively.
Here. I think that situation of being a support guy, I don't know if he's a top six guy, but certainly a great support player here in Detroit.
Bronson has had a looking score!
This touches Danny Cleary, I believe.
A simple play. And there's the redirect. A soft little play by Johan Franzen. With Zetterberg going hard to the net and a redirect by Dan Cleary.
7.25 to go. Patrick Kane, nice move to shake in. Kane up the wing. Backhander, he scores! Patrick Kane with his first goal of the series has tied the game.
His last goal, a hat trick against the Vancouver Canucks in Game 6. What a move around Yuri Hudler. And again, to the outside. Osgood down, Doc, and that
slight hesitation by Kane to be able to get elevation on that.
Enough of these little eye-opening, eyebrow-raising opportunities in the attacking zone. And it's a one-shot game.
Malkin burrowing is out. Oh, my word! And Evgeny Malkin, spectacular for the hat trick.
Not a one-goal game anymore. Right off the draw, he slips Cullen, and then this is just a whirling, sapient, no-look, backhand, elevated.